Today we are going to show you very easy and simple a smocking pattern. I'm using silk fabric here. Once you have got the hang of it, of the basic stitch, you can load the stitches onto your needle so you can go in and out, in and out, in and out, all the way through the length of your needle, and then pull the thread through. This is a good way of getting a nice straight line. You have to use a new string for each row. Select a less thickness silk fabric material. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss any update. Now, you have to pull the string from the corner. Make sure to do this very slowly without damaging the pattern. If the pattern got tightened, ease it and make it into the same gap. I hope you use this a tiny stitch in some of your own projects, and I hope to see you soon in my new one. So remember to subscribe.